If you work with large data sets, Excel has a new feature for you that is called Focus Cell. Now, when you use this Focus Cell feature, you can highlight the current row and the current column whenever you select any of the cells in your worksheet. And this feature is basically limited to Excel 365. But if you don't have Excel 365, I have a solution for you, and that is by using a VBA code. So in this video, we're going to check out this new feature, Focus Cell, and we're going to also learn how to use a VBA code to get the same feature in Excel if you don't have the Excel 365 version. So let's get started. All right, so let me quickly show you this new option that Microsoft has added in Excel 365, and that is called Focus Cell. So when you go to your View tab, you have this option here, and when you click on this Focus Cell button, it gives you ability to highlight the current column and current row whenever you select a cell. And within the same dropdown, you also have option to change the color. So if I go with green, so it will use a light green color to highlight the current column and current row. So this option is pretty useful if you work with large data set and sometimes you need to identify a particular cell in your data, and whenever you select that cell, it will highlight that entry, row-wise and column-wise. Now, you also have this option called Show Auto Highlight. So if you're using, Find and Replace, and you try to find a value, let's say new, and whenever you hit Enter to go from one entry to another entry, it will highlight that entry for you. So you don't need to just, look around to check where that entry is. So it will highlight that entry automatically and allow you to quickly read the data. Now, as I said, before this option, people used to use a VBA code for, the same highlight of row and column. And if you are someone who's not using Excel 365, you can still use that VBA code that I'm going to share with you now. So for this, you need to right-click on your Worksheets tab and then go to View Code. So this will open the code window for your particular worksheet. And here you need to paste this code. And now this code basically uses the selection change in your worksheet. So what happens is whenever you select a different cell, let's say if you're selecting cell A1, and then you select the cell E6, it will trigger the code whenever this change happens. So let's say if I'm selecting the cell E6, and now from this cell, I'm selecting the cell H9, H10, it will make the current column and current row highlighted. So this is how this code works. Let me go back to this code and explain that how this code actually works. So this code triggers whenever you change the selection in your worksheet, and it targets the selected range. So first of all, it pairs the previous selection or previous highlight of column and row, and then it highlights the current row and the current column. That's it. Hey, thanks for watching this video, and make sure to subscribe to the channel because I'll be coming out with a lot of cool Excel tips and tricks, VBA codes, videos around Power Query in coming weeks. And make sure to check out this video that is around highlighting rows using conditional formatting. And I'll see you next week.